Oh, for sure, yeah. He's still around. He's got cancer now, but